HackRF1 Portback H2 Plus can capture and replay car key fob signal. Boom! It's open! So here we have a key fob that belongs to that Dacia. It has two buttons and it operates on 433.92 MHz. And it's working. Here is HackRF1 Portback H2 Plus with 433 MHz antenna on it. Such a cool device. Alright, go outside of the signal range so signal from key fob will not reach the car. Cars nowadays using rolling code, so each code is for one use. Go capture and make sure you on right frequency. For me it is 433.92 MHz. Now we are ready to record a signal. Start recording with middle button of HackRF and press unlock button on key fob. Here's the signal. Stop recording and remember file name bbd_005 is unlock. Now do the same for lock signal. Start and stop recording and here we go. Lock file is named bbd_0006. Go replay, make sure you on 433.92 MHz. Go open file, captures and look for saved files 0005 and 0006 in my case. I'll gently put car key fob over there and play the unlock file with HackRF1 Portback H2 Plus. And it works, car is unlocked. Let's lock the car. Just like that, it's locked. Check out my other videos with similar topic but different hacking devices. Don't forget to subscribe and see you next time.